Hi and welcome to Tableau 101. In today's video, I want to show you how you can turn your dashboard labels from this to this, right? So what you need to do is you need to use objects that are that can be found here on the dashboard option here. And what we need to try and do is we need to try and drag this up and above here and then start adding things in. I already added a text box called sales and we drag that in on top, and then we drag another one that we call for example 2017 sales. All right, so you can see now that they're right on top of each other. But what we need to do now is drag one in between there. You can see the highlight here. And then drag this one inside the horizontal one. And now you can start adding more and more columns into the side of it. So like for example, 2016. Year on year. And then year on year. All right, this is actually percentage. All right, so now we have the kind of a layout almost ready. All we need to do is put, for example, here a region. And here the category. So we just want to make this a bit taller for now. And then also adjust the size of those two to here and here. And the rest kind of like fall in line, and then just make them right-handed. So now we already have much nicer labels than before. So you can click on sales, go to the next container, go to the next container, and then you realize, okay, this is actually inside this container. So what we can do is we can put another vertical container here and then drag this in here and then select this box. Select the container, so you have the whole box here, and drag this inside here. So you need to make sure it is inside the same box. And again, select the container vertically, and now you see the whole thing is selected. Then you can go to layout and change the background, let's say blue. And now this whole label is already much nicer than the bottom one. And we can remove them. And all you would have to do now is adjust the color that you want and the size. So we'll pick 14 in this case. Right. So you get the point. I hope this helped. And thank you so much for watching.